On our previous session, we saw how to encode normal data to QR code. In this session, I am going to show you how to decode QR code data. So for that, I will use one of the apps available in the Play Store. Its name is QR Scanner. Search for this QR Scanner in Play Store and then install this QR Scanner app. You can install any app. I am using this QR Scanner. Okay, so I will click this. So, and then I will place my mobile camera in front of that QR code and then see it show that encoded text, name Balaji, yes, age, YouTube URL, and then Udemy URL, yeah, that's all. This is the way to decode. You can use any QR code scanner to decode this QR code into that actual text. That's all for this session. Thank you and goodbye.